today I'm going to be showing you how you're able to get the Find a Shipwreck Minecraft Bedrock achievement slash trophy. So first of all, what we're going to do is we're going to create a new world, and I have a custom seed for this. We'll set it to peaceful, and we'll type in the seed. Do not worry, I'll have the seed in the description and comments of the video. So we're going to put in that seed and we're going to create the world. Alright, now that we're in the world, you should spawn somewhere like this. Now, what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to go to that pillager outpost over there. And as you can see, there is a bit of a shipwreck. So what we'll do is we'll head over there. I recommend it to put on peaceful so that pillagers do not spawn, so you don't die as easily. So we're going to head to the shipwreck and we should get the achievement pop up. And I have just gotten the Ahoy achievement. I don't think it shows, but yep, I will show a screenshot of it. And that is how you can easily get the shipwreck achievement in basically under 5 minutes, I'd say. Yeah, thank you viewer for watching. If you have any issues or feedback or general questions, feel free to comment them below. If you enjoyed this, you can like, don't have to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video, maybe.